Well, good morning. We've got some good news. No accidents to report, but eastbound I-40 still showing left lane and double left lane closures between Carlisle and Wyoming. That's starting to cause a slight bit of congestion. Also, the San Pedro Bridge over I-40 is shut down, your north and your southbound lanes. You'll need to take San Mateo or Louisiana instead. And we've got police activity reported at 528 and Sarah Road. That's blocking off your right lane going southbound.